Got Coach and a couple of pretty cool kiddos here. Coach, Jordan Spicer, able to go 9 innings tonight. Why was his stuff so effective?
Well, one, we're going to praise God. A huge win. You know, Jordan's had a crazy roller coaster of a career. And, you know, we talk about playing our best baseball at the end of the year. And in fact, he's playing the best baseball at the end of his career. And unbelievable. He's been our best pitcher the last 4 or 5 weeks. And that's the biggest start of his career, probably the biggest start of his life. And he pitched unbelievable. I mean, just was able to command everything, being able to attack the zone. I mean, to do that to that offense, you got to be really, really good. And he pitched his tail off tonight. I can't be more proud of the kid. For everything he's been through, a lot in his life. He's been a lot in the last 2 years as a member of our program. And be a college graduate and to pitch like that in this last game of the regular season, you know, hopefully get another one in the tournament. But for what possibly could be his last start, man, I can't be more proud of him.
In a tournament setting where there's an unknown amount of games in a week and you really have to use the whole entire team, how impactful was it tonight that you didn't have to dip into the bullpen?
Yeah, I mean, our bullpen's thin as it is with all the injuries we've had. And, you know, obviously those guys throwing 2-plus innings each, our two main guys, on Wednesday. We needed it. And again, for him to step up in this situation with what was on the line, possibly our season, let alone our tournament, it was huge, huge. Saved the bullpen, and he pitched his tail off. It was unbelievable.
6 runs scattered over 5 innings. How balanced was your offensive effort?
Great. I mean, we did some amazing things, some big 2-out hits. Obviously, the home runs by Micah and George were huge. We answered. Every time they scored, we scored in the bottom half. That's a momentum killer for them. And for that offense, you do not want to see them get going. And our offense did a tremendous job of being able to answer, chip away. Again, I would have liked to see some more crooked numbers. But when you just continue to get guys on, get the big hits, find a way, it's just been the mantra of this team the last few weeks. I'm really proud of them.
Have to win 2 games against Cincinnati tomorrow. How does your team approach tomorrow?
Yeah, we just go 1 pitch at a time. We'll continue the thing that we've done all year. And just fight, find a way, and continue to do the things we've done the last month.
Thanks, Coach.
Thank you very much.
Thanks, Coach.